even the back of the room. Give it up for Mr. Curt.